Hello everyone, as I promised in the previous video, today I want to explain one of the coolest features in the next version of Academic Presenter. As we all have seen in the most of seminars and especially in question and answer sessions, presenter stand and wait for questions. Until here, everything is fine. But when presenter is asked to answer a question about a particular slide, he will try to go back through all the slides to find intended one. It gives new job to the audience, and sometimes he just passes by a slide without noticing. From audience point of view, it will be like a flashback to the beginning of presentation, and they can feel the presenter doesn't have enough control on topic. And from the other side, he loses remarkable portion of question and answer session time. Frankly, to me everything until here seems natural. It's natural to have a stressed speaker, but interesting things come after here. Almost nobody tried to solve this problem until now. Not even one software company bat an eye. We think we as academicians should solve our problems and show our real needs to the big companies. Our solution to this problem is bookmarking. By bookmarking, user can define a frame as beginning of a topic and recall it during presentation. The good point is that they won't be shown in your presentation to distract audience until you need them. Presenter can easily invoke bookmark by pressing blackout button on wireless presenter or B button on keyboard and then pressing next or previous slide. A menu will be shown. Now by pressing next or previous slide buttons, you can hover over items. And by repressing blackout button, corresponding frame will be called. You see, even you don't need to be next to computer. This approach gives impression to audience that you have control over topic and also save your precious time in Q&A session. This problem seems solved, but not our journey. In the next video, I will introduce another interesting feature of new Academic Presenter, which will change the course of presentation software products. See you soon. Bye.